survey the glory of your agony, and I find the will to fight for what's before me, 'cause you ran the race and doing for your glory. I fix my eyes on
God, we just put our full faith and our trust in you, God. And we just want to say that we love you with our whole hearts, Lord. And that wherever you may lead us in this quarter, Lord, we just want to go there with you. And we just thank you, Lord, for this time we get to spend with our brothers and sisters worshiping and in prayer, Lord, in your presence. And we just ask for more of you, God, more of your presence among us as we start to reflect on how you've worked in our lives over the quarter and how you worked in the lives of those around us, Lord. So continue to be with us throughout this large group, God. And we just praise you and worship you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Yeah. Bye. Thank you. God, I thank you so much for your gospel, for your good news. And God, I really pray that the weight of the gospel could really strike our hearts, God, that we would never take it for granted, that it would never just become church lingo, God, but that it would become the reason for every single thing that we do, every single word that we say, Lord, every day that we live, God, would it be because of your gospel, because of your Son, you died on the cross for our sins, God. Lord, I pray that you would forgive us if we've ever taken that for granted, if we've ever given your blood. And Lord, I pray, God, that lives could be an act of worship to you, that every single day could be filled with thanksgiving and filled with gratitude, Lord, and that you would be pleased with our lives because your sacrifice would have been worth it for us, God. So, Jesus, again, that your gospel would never become cold. I pray that everything that we do and the relationships that we hold in, Lord, I just want to thank you for being in this call and for being in this room, not just this room, but in every single room, God. In every single room of every single person here, and may we recognize that. May we recognize that our worship is not just with the fellowship, our worship is not just part of large group, but it's to someone, and it's to you, God, the King of Kings, worthy of all our praise. Of our whole lives. So we Lord, may those not be empty words, but may our love to you be genuine. We love you so much. And in your Son's name, I pray.